go to the next report, which is the customer line items. This one, AR customer line items. You can use this report for that. Okay, financial accounting. Accounting, financial accounting, account receivable. Information systems, reports for account receivable accounting. Customer items, list of customer items. The difference between customer balances and customer line items is that in customer balances, if you have noticed, we only see the total balance for the customer. We don't know which documents make up that balance. So in this report, we can see which individual documents make up the balance. Here it is, customer account, so the customer account, Sun, all items. See this? You can see individual loan balances. Okay, let me show you customer balances report, so the compare and contrast. Here, Sun. Total debit is 2200. Let me see. 2200. We look at the debit figures. Debit figures are those without the negative sign. It's a positive, right? 2000. This one we cannot add up because it's on credit side. Since that's a negative sign, this one also on the negative, on the credit side. Okay, we add up this 100 and 100, both are positive, 2200. So which corresponds to the total debit here. Now we check the total credit, which is 2100, right? 1008 plus minus 200 is 2000 plus another 100, 2100, which is matching this amount here. So this minus this is 100. The current balance of the customer is 100. So if we total up all these amounts, you get a 100 as a balance. Okay. These are the details, breakdown of that, breakdown of these amounts. These are total figures. All the reason why we are choosing all items is I want to see all the open invoices and settled invoices. If you want to see only the open invoices, that means invoices for which the payment have not been made yet, you have to choose open items. Run it. See, these are open. That means these invoices are not paid yet. You want to see only the cleared items, invoices which are settled, you have to choose these cleared items. Okay, let's go to the next report.